provides one base charge of chlorine different from any other forms of art.
Charcoal art is unique in a way that it embodies the ability to produce gasoline, or in other words, that it's a way to dark and light. It applies charcoal powder, pass it on the brush to control the textures of drawing, and with the power of my pen, I was able to bring addition to an art form.
They don't let me call them BB, number two. Hello, good evening, BB, number two. Is that how we're doing tonight?
Actually, I'm bringing you all support for the family. How lovely.
I'm going to bring you some classy. So, since now your question is, it was written in your body or your profile that one of your favorite hobbies is doing gymnastics. So what valuable lesson did you gain from doing gymnastics that you'd like to share to other women? Okay, let me repeat your question. So you stated in your mind that you love to do gymnastics. What valuable lessons did you gain from doing gymnastics that you would like to share to other women?
Thank you.
is. Okay, so thank you. Now let's move on to BBB number 5. Hello, BBB number 5. So, who's your friend now? Okay, so let's get into it. Are you ready for your question?
Yes.
Here it goes. So, you say that you have your favorite movie, according to your body, that is a wall to remember. So, what major lesson from that movie did you relate to that you would like to share to others?
Oh, my God.
minds, and here goes. One of your favorite dishes here is chicken halal.